Dear Jamiel, I thank God for your maturity now. But keep on asking the Lord for more. It's my prayer that you will really understand His way, and may you be devoted to Him. Let's always be those good examples, both believer and unbelievers. Let your light so shine before men. You are in my heart, God. I love you in Jesus. Moi, Ate Arlene.